We've gone through a lot in this pandemic life that we had. And life became like the ashes of a fire for many of us. And it made me think of the rise of the phoenix from the ashes, and he chose life over death. And we are rising from the ashes. Just as the phoenix rose to life, a new life is created. Also came a new life. Redhawk, I give you the hawk. Thank you. we deal daily with young people not going home at night. And this ends up in mothers' tears. But every so often, somebody does come home. Thank you. My favorite saying is, we're all in the same boat. And to get to the other side, we need to pull on the oars together in unity. When we walk our daily path And we're not alone. Because someone lit the way for us. And we need to light the way for somebody else that's walking the dark path.
Thank you.
as days end, darkness comes, and we reflect and look at what we weren't able to accomplish for a day. But we have the light of the moon that guides us through the night and leads us to the sunrise the next day for another chance at a new day in life. Couple marries, and they promise to love each other forever, till the end. And they promise their undying love